Welcome to another episode of Say It With Kabira. Mera cab aayega. You know, whenever I go anywhere, these words keep ringing in my mind. I'm not bothered about the meeting that I'm in. Main cab mein to aaya tha, cab mein hi jaunga. It's like hope. We are praying. And I think, you know, we are a generation of very unfaithful people. Pehle hum kahi meeting se bahar nikalte the, the first thing that you want to do is, mama, theek hoon, baby, I'm okay, dad. Now what do? We still are on the phone. But we are scared. We are scared stiff. Because will that cab come or not? So we stand there, tap. That moment of glory. It suddenly shows you have a booked cab and the cab is on its way. And then he turns. He turns again. Oh, why are you going there? It's scary. It chews into your head. And sometimes, so, you know, you're sitting and waiting over there and your trip has started. You see the cab going away. Hello. And suddenly it stops. And you're charged. You haven't even sat in the damn cab. Unfaithful, like I said. They're being unfaithful to you. They're charging you for something that you've not even used. What is the biggest fear? When you're coming back from, you know, out of town and you land at the airport and you say, God, I hope their cab's there. I had the misfortune the other day of, you know, I said, okay, I'm not going to use the app. I'm going to just go take a prepaid cab and go. And gosh, oh my God. There were no seats in the cab. No one uses them anymore. So I went back, tuck. Cab on its way. And then the call that comes. It's like, you know, it's like worse than the moment when your girlfriend turns around and says, I think we need to talk. The phone rings and he asks you, Haan, kahan jana hai? And then there's silence. Oh my God, I hope he wants to go where I'm going. And you say, I want to go here. And then suddenly the call drops. It gets cancelled and your cab's cancelled. That's the fear of these cab, the app cabs. That's our side of it. You know, we gif for one of our shows, Virgin Woman Diary. We say, mera cab aaya. You know, how excited you get. But have you ever thought about the other side to it? You know, like what do they think about us and why, you know, why do they behave like us, like us? You're going to watch this video which is going to come. You're not going to see this this mug. You're going to actually see the video and you hear this guy what he has to say.
दिक्कत ये होती है कि जैसे कि कुछ कस्टमर्स आगे पीछे बैठते हैं और फिर वो बाद में ट्रिप्स वगैरह चेंज करते रहते हैं और बोलते हैं भैया यहाँ जाना है वहाँ जाना है फिर उसके बाद वो ट्रिप चेंज करते और पीछे बैठ के एकदम फुल चालू हो जाते वो लोग और ऐसा चालू हो जाते कि जो मिरर जो है ना इसको ऐसा करना पड़ता है ना इतनी शर्म आ जाती है कुछ कस्टमर ऐसे भी मिलते जो बोलते भैया फास्ट लेके चलो गाड़ी फास्ट भगाओ और जब हम लोग फास्ट भगाते तो उसके बाद में फिर ऐसी कंप्लेंट मारते पीछे से कस्टमर भी ऐसे मिलते कि कितने कितने लोगों को तो लूट के भी निकल जाते ऐसे भी बहुत से कस्टमर
लूट के मतलब
लूट के जैसे कि अभी समझो आपकी ट्रिप एंड हो गई
हाँ
तो फिर वो लोग क्या करेंगे सडनली ना ट्रिप चेंज कर देंगे और चेंज करने के बाद में फिर आपको बोलेंगे अरे भैया एक सेकेंड मैं पानी की बॉटल लेके आता हूँ मैं ये लेके आता हूँ वो लेके आता हूँ शॉप में लेके जाएगा और पता नहीं वहाँ से कैसे गायब हो जाते
So that's what he said about us. गाड़ी रोकते पानी लेके आता हूँ गायब हो जाता है पीछे मतलब कि घर पे जगह नहीं मिली तो So next time you know you're judging your cab driver, give him some slack. Because we on our end are to blame too. Mera cab aayega. Until then, I'm going to keep chanting this. Mera cab aayega. You keep watching the show. Say it with Kabira.